goodness, Kevin.
Continue searching. I'll report in at the palace. Offer rewards to informers, but don't trust them. You can never trust informers. In fact, have them flogged once they've told us everything.
As usual, sir.
Assume normal duties, man. I'm off to search the docks for the murderers.
Leave it to me, Kirie.
Trouble here! Come on!
Come on!
Eventually.
Sit! The Akontas is down!
I'm going to kill you for that!
Have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, willfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philaketai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned, the Philakes will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Είτε.
Θηρίου, εδώ θα
quiet today.
Did you not know?
Eudoros is at the palace.
Oh.
They will attack on sight here.
Reports in from the provinces. Cleopatra seems to have at least some military support.
Do not inform Potinus. It will make him impossible to deal with.
Hey, if the court is kept ignorant, how can we rectify the situation?
I am not interested in rectifying the situation. I am interested in a contented Potinus.
Ladder. These are the rooms of the royal scribe. Looks important. Locked.
Thank you.
Ah, a key. Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. Letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Hey!
You should not have come here!
Hey! Who was that?
Hey now, you're dead!
I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Gennadio's men have been harassing me.
They harass everyone.
Just because I am a woman, they think I know where this murderess is hiding. Do they genuinely believe all women know the whereabouts of each other?
Oh, he's not
kidding. Oh.
Have you prepared the various treaties?
I have.
I'd like to have a look, especially the one mentioned.
Aristo is taking Eudorus to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife?
She works as services his house from another.
The building alone is worth the trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The water is a bit turbid today. Such a comfort.
Quite.
See that my towels are ready.
I have consumed too much wine.
Hey, you! Stop!
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Stop annoying me, if you please.
Oh!
die! And be done with it!
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes!
You are a fool.
At the temple! In Siwa!
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits. It's Eudora's poor soul.
Hey, keep your weapon close to hand.
Understood. I'm away.
Any luck?
Hey, Gordo!
Maisonos Afrosinis.